Alright, hi everyone. My screen capture audio software isn't working, so I'm going to give you the pleasure of watching me juggle these programs as I do this, and then I can sync it later. So what I did is I took a couple more pictures last night, 30th, going on to the 31st of the moon, because we had another chemtrail running around it. And we're going to go ahead and we're going to bring it into PaintShop Pro here, and put some filtering on it. And I might have some filters set from last time, and see if we can capture that dude. The reason why I think this is important is because it can be proof that the moon is actually, like scripture says, it is not, no, what, 28,000 or 2,800,000 miles away, or whatever ridiculous number the NASA fibbers say it is. Alright, let's go. Alright, see effects. Actually, we want to go to adjust, we want to go to brightness. Crunch. Yeah, baby, look at that. Okay, let's see. That looks pretty good. I can't do that more. Didn't take effect, screen capture software is probably interfering with it. We'll try it again and it should kick in. Select that, adjust. Now you guys are good, right? Okay, contrast, okay. Cancel, yep, run back in. Oh, look at that! Beauty! Beauty, eh? Hear that ring right there. Gotcha. Gotcha. This one's not as predominant as the one the night before. The one the night before, you could definitely see that it was being repelled, because this was like the inner part of the circle here. The material is actually more dense than the outside, so it had that being repelled appearance. All right, let's go on to the next one. Let's go ahead and bring that one in a little bigger here. Not too much. Just kind of give different sizes. Right here, let's go on to this one. Effects, adjust, brightness. Probably have to do the same maneuver here. Yeah, we're gonna have to do the same maneuver. Adjust.
He will win.